getting to just be with my friends.
The best part is the fact that we can be together where we weren't before during the spring, and we're happy to be able to have this time together and learning our school.
The best thing about being in school this year?
After all the virtual learning last year, the best thing about being in school is actually being in school.
Learning? Have a really good learning experience.
Best part of being in school this year?
Seeing my friends and working really hard.
Meeting new people and learning new things.
Being in school with all my friends. Being able to be with the children.
My favorite thing is having a lot of homework.
What's the best thing about being in school this year?
The best thing about being in school this year is getting to interact with your friends in person and have our teachers teach us face-to-face rather than over a screen.
Probably just being with friends and being able to learn in person with our teachers.
Yeah.
Seeing all my friends and being able to learn with them.
Being able to see the children and the staff, children online and the staff periodically. It's just wonderful.
The best thing for me being in school this year is that I get to be with my friends and then I get to learn in person and do projects in person instead of on a computer all day.
Spending time with friends.
Being able to not sit in front of a computer screen most of my day and actually get to learn straight from our teachers.
Being able to see the children.
I don't know.
There's got to be something that's good.
I like everything mostly.
How's school this year?
Working with kids.
Probably just the little conversations that we have during the day between friends that wouldn't happen over Zoom.
Let me think. Morning.
Being in school this year.
Seeing my friends. I like to do art here and I like making that crafty spider.
Being in school this year is that I can learn face to face with my teachers and
learning.
In school this year.
Everything except for mask wearing and social distancing. Seeing all my friends. Recess, having fun, and learning about new stuff.
In school this year.
The children.
What's the best thing about being in school this year?
I'll see all the kids and all the staff and faculty. It's nice to be back together again.
Delaney.
Number 11.
Yes.
What's the best part about being in school this year?
Vision.
Being able to see everyone in person and not just on a screen.
Culture.
Why is the whole stressful and
sick?
What's the best part about being in school this year?
I guess being able to be here at all in some schools that aren't able to. And it's nice to see some of my friends again.
How hard to be in school this year?
Playing with my best friend and that's my favorite.
Are you in school this year?
I can be with my friends and even though it's a little bit of change, I like it. Being able to see my friends.
That I get new lessons.
School this year?
Art.
What's so good about it?
It's fun. Because you have to wear a mask all the time. And you have to wash all the stuff. And you have to put gloves on when you go and get a material.
Recess.
Drawing and coloring.
Being in school this year. Heard about being in school this year.
Best part about being in school this year is being with the children.
Seeing the kids every day.
I like Spanish a lot. Spanish is good.
The ever-changing and never knowing what to expect.
Safe.
Seeing
my friends.
Being able to see my friends, but social distance, so you don't really have to worry that much.
The best part of being in school this year?
Making new friends.
Job.
What's the best part of being in school this year?
This is a very tiny window.
Being in school this year?
The toys.
The toys?
Learning.
The what?
Learning.
Oh, good one.
To
Being with who?
Being with the children.